Test, 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 test. Welcome back, it's Coffeepot Alex here today to give you some Elsword. Yes, that's right, Elsword. This game couldn't be more broken. Let's talk about some PvP before we jump into this. They have it now where PvP is no longer level locked. But it's like a level 20 could beat me if they have the skills. Like the damage reduction for off levels is so great. Let's move to my armor. That's all crap. That's my cut. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go. This is what I have on. Rocket with 225 high resist with 50 water. You know, nature 225. Zero wind resistance. I never really see anyone with wind, which is kind of shocking. But light 75, dark with 50. It's really just fire and nature these days. I got some water, but it's like, meh. I mean, my champion's pretty fast, anyways. Oh, look at me, I'm saying champion. I'm saying champions. Oh, let's see, for the legends. I got the, you know, the Rena Bad Girl ponytail. It's hot. I like it. Like the outfit. Alright, let's get this. Let's get going. I am, for this character, I am almost to A rank, and I felt like it would be more appropriate to play this one, because I like Night Watcher a lot, actually. Oh, here we go, we jump right into it. Or not. Look at that guy with that arm. He's gonna rip your throat out. Alright. I like the cover. I might actually get that for my background. It just looks so cool.
What's that? Good.
You think I'm right, I'm going against a level 4. What is that? Runic Knight or whatever? Right, let's see what this guy's got. It looks like he's kind of laggy. He's kind of a little laggy. He's kind of laggy. I'm already putting that one. Poison on him. What is this guy? This guy is like so laggy. What in the world? My shot? Hello? Most part, I mean, it's quite useful to teach them to go out, but man, I suck. just laggy. What? No. Yeah, that went away. Over there. Over there. And then there's one here. Hello. Gonna fall right into it. Gonna fall right into it. Walk right into it. That's right. Traps for Night Watcher have been reduced greatly, but they're still a pain. no! Oh no! Okay, fuck. Oh no, he got me. See, that worked for me. Built that. Here, eat that. Or not. Or fall.
Too strong.
To your death.
Oh no!
Alright, so our first match is a success. Though he was, oh my god, he was jumping all over the place. They don't have it where you can repeat battles anymore. Kind of sad. I used to get so high rank because there would be some people who would be like, oh, no, I want to win. Oh, I was so close. Oh, you hit me so bad. I'm going to beat you. It's like, no. They took that out. It's now a one-go deal. You know, this brawl thing? You know, let's try this. Give this a shot. I have not done the brawl yet since playing. Which I only started back recently, like, I don't know, maybe a month. I've been playing.
Everyone, follow me!
Oh, it's him again! What are the odds? He's gonna type. I know he's gonna say something. I didn't even say something. can I type, please? Nice,
fine.
Oh, that does damage. He's so laggy, man. Stay put. Does not work. Oh wait, he's just not popping up. I almost feel like he doesn't really know what to do. I'm just like hopping around. Alright. Oh. Right, into it. Look, you see that? It's still moving. Stop. Same guy.
She survived.
He's so salty. He's so salty right now. I don't blame him. If I was lagging that hard, I mean, you and I wouldn't be able to win. The time it takes for it, the transactions for it to switch back into the main screen, it takes so long. And unless there's actual stats, I feel like they should like shorten that. Scroll again. Was that wrong? Was that not clicked? Huh. Okay. That is a wacky look. Let's take a look at that before we go. We got time. So, this guy, the equipment. Wow, he is just suited up. Fear the pencil. It's like, are you doing your homework? No, pencil. Here's the Florence tail. But he's not married. You know what? I want to hear your opinion on this. How do y'all feel about games who actually has like emotional encounters? Like, example, like being games and stuff like that. Do y'all think that's weird or that's kind of playful? Because you mean, for those who are not a couple who plays this and just hooks up and acts all girly and stuff, that's kind of creepy. A little creepy. I had actually made a second account, which this one is. I have two separates, one for Steam and another one just for the official website browser icon that I got downloaded. And for the Steam one, it's so that I could just marry myself. This is taking so long. Okay, you know what? Unqueue. Let's try a different character. Character select. Let's try one of my other favorites. I have so many. Should be here.
Welcome.
I've been trying to get all my low levels up.
Hello? Welcome!
He's pretty fun.
Greetings! Welcome!
Let's go!
I haven't been these in a while. Wait, let me show you how long it's been since I've been. My Sora and Shiro. Which, if y'all can identify the two names of Sora and Shiro, leave a comment below. See your knowledge of anime. Alright, let me make sure I'm set up on.
Too strong.
Obviously not. Set on. Let's go to Arena. I'm gonna like seriously lose. I don't know. I haven't played since like we worked these two characters three times already. Fun. A level 76. Look at this. I cry a lot. He's like doing good though. Look, you look sexy. Sexy. What's this? Take it. You see this? Taking forever. Oh, so he's not gonna let me win? Okay. Man, my god. Okay, good. This game is truly unfair. Now don't get me wrong, if I was beefed to this game, I'd probably have a possibility because the PvP is just all whack. Just completely whack. But this character has been amazing. It's those pay-to-win situations. When you get a character like that. Alright, well that was just complete shit. And that guy is still there. I'll take this time to cancel my combos. And I get squished. Another little 780. Mommy? I could probably win this. Spam for days. That's how you do it. Oh, thank you, Shiro. You've always got me covered. Yeah, the T and F extras are kind of new. Last time I played, they didn't have that. I literally had to download it on this desktop since. Okay, Twitter. All right. Okay, you know what? Come on, move. Why is it only enough? Ah, yep. This is the squish life. That boss is still there. He is like overstaying his welcome. Let's go handle him. I gotta change this. Ta-da! Alright, let's get it. Don't tell me they killed that boss. All that. You know what? Nope. Someone's gonna die. It's gonna be this guy. Justice. Let's pull this back on. But y'all see how I meant, what I mean about the PvP. I wish it could just keep it where your level, and only when you can't find one with your level would they do that, just so they could be in a match. That's the only time they should do that PvP.
Let's finish this.
Another 70! What is going on?
Fine!
Okay.
Here I go.
I got my place blown off again. Oh, this is a tryhard. Tryhard. He's a tryhard. Forgot.
Here I go!
That's not gonna work. He would have been already dead right now. I forgot he is harder. Nope.
Here I go.
Oh, he had to do it. I don't blame him. Nope, not doing it.
Oh
no, he canceled it! Freaking canceled it! That's right. Oh! Mana break. Really big cup of coffee after that ass whooping. Yep. Feel bad, man. Feel bad. Message. Huh? Oh well. Not worried about it. Alright, I'll play one more with this one and we'll change it up. Alright. Instant. Match. And that boss is back. But really, these covers are really good. Okay, here we go. Finally, some justice. Level. Excuse me, 54. Sure. Attack speed is no joke. I have to try to let her swing, and then I go in. Play cap. Missed it. Man, I am getting a hand into it. You really don't want a mana break. That has to happen. Okay, this is shit. You just got perfect. This shit really got perfect. This shit legitly got perfect. Good job. I can't even type. I can't even say good job. Ooh, you have no honor. Man. man. You know PvP is bad when you're at level 54, whoops you with perfect, and you can kill level 70s. Feels bad. Alright, that was my last one. Try another one. And I might hop up on my other account. Because my other account on my Steam account is my main account.
You're here! How are you?
Welcome.
Greetings.
Hello.
Yes. Greetings.
Hello. Great. Let's do this.
Switch over here. Let's
Hello.
Listen to this.
Welcome. Great. Let's
Darkness.
Do this.
That sounds like just off of Nocturne, League of Legends. Darkness. When he first came out, and people were like raging over that. It's like, oh, I can't see stuff on the map. They actually had to reduce his cooldown. Not cooldown, duration for that spike a lot. At like 2 or 3 seconds. It used to be a really big effect. Not bad at all. Oh, and my cute little pet. Oh, she is about to go to evolve. Whoop. I already have my PvP stuff on. It's my gear. My title. Really? Dang. Really? I hate spiders, then I tried to get spiders. I actually saved. It's not bad. Alright, anyways. Let's do it!
Let's get
level
started.
73, we're already starting it good.
Fight!
Let's just... Hi, Senpai.
Yo.
Just instant no. For those who might not be able to see, I said, hi, senpai, mind if I hit you a lot till you die? And I said, we love you a long time. And she's like, no. No, this is an absolute turn down. Okay. What? No! That damage! Okay. She is not playing around. Okay, let's get a little cheeky. Wait for it. Go in. What? She is expanding my
defense. She's too strong.
Okay. At least I slapped her with my sword. That's all that matters. I slapped with my sword, I'm happy. But I feel bad. I feel so bad. Yeah, I have that love thing on. I should take that off and replace it. Alright, I got time for one more. For this episode of absolutely getting wrecked at the last bit comes to a close. Oh yeah, I gotta I'm out of time. Or just cancel it. That works too. I really wanted this. They used to have never mind, that's something else. No, okay, that's probably more damage. Alright. I'm not really worried about anything else. Let's jump into it. Alright.
Right. Let's get started.
35. Oh, I feel bad. I'm gonna have to, like, completely dunk on this chick. Oh, can't get up. Unless she dunks on the first. And I feel it. That's getting raped. She goofed. Come here. There we go. Oh, it's the mana bro.
Get over here!
I feel like it's a scorpion. Ah, it's the mana bro again. Oh man, and that bat talk from my character, so sloppy, feels bad. I should feel even more bad because it's level 35, but I've seen worse. I've been whooped with less. And again, it takes so long to get back to the main screen. Well, that concludes this. I hope you enjoy it. If you do want to see more of Elsword and more other gameplays of League of Legends, you know, be doing some Blade and Soul as well with Black Ops 3 and other stuff like that. Like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.